welcome to episode 5 of Aim to Get Rhyl, the best club on FIFA career mode. Today we're going to start off where we left off from episode 4, which was against Leyton Orient in September. My plan to, in like Canada, like to get to today is roughly, oh hang on, what the fuck's that? Roughly to get about, why has it gone all funny? Here we go. So, we're here. I want to get roughly to basically the end of October-ish. So, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 games. Roughly, it goes to about 2 hours an episode, roughly. Or until I get tired. So, we're going to just get as many games done today as I can. I can't guarantee it's going to be a lot, but hey ho. What we need is, we are 100 rating because basically we've completed everything. I have to get the free transfer and I hope he can start, because I kind of realised I don't have a spare striker for who's the fucker got injured? Duke, that's it. Because he got injured for 2 months. I need a striker. I can't afford the Shikari until I get the money for Martin. So, I'm going to try and get this guy in just as, like, a background sort of player that I can bring on until Duke is sort of back. Right, everyone's a 3 year. 4 year. This is unacceptable for us. Okay. Right, hang on, wage. I'll give you 3k. Why is my controller going all fucking funny? Okay. Give 30,000, there you go. That's reasonable. Right, cool. Done. And dusted. Got a spare striker. Which is very, very fucking nice. I do. Right. What rate this is. Guy, just don't be like 40 rated, please. Because what you can do is sell him at the end of the season. What rating is he? 66, okay. It's not bad, not bad. He hasn't got a face. But it does give me some options. Just to be on the safe side. Because even though he's only 60 rated, or whatever he is, I'd rather have him not have him. Because in case, what's his name? Just what's the striker's name? I forgot his name. The Norwegian fella. What's his name? That's it. Kjartsen. So if he gets injured, I am completely fucked. So it's always good to have that little backup. If he gets pissy about his contract, that he's not playing often tough, I offered him a rotation, he wasn't happy with that. That's all he's going to be. He's not going to be a prime starter, literally, he's just a free person without a face, so. Yeah, spin it. Come on, Donahue. Put a pass. Go on, get there. Yes, Gio, go on. Oh, come on. No right in saving that one. Awesome. I've got to try and whip it in there. Go on, Bennett. Oh, Bennett. Fuck's sake. Come on. Put a pass. Get a tackle in. Get a tackle. Get a tackle. Get a tackle. Come on. Ref man, he's fucking brought me down. He's brought me down quicker than fucking sumo wrestlers. Jesus. Come on. Come on. Fucking hell, button. Jesus. Can't wait until I can get like jack buttons or something. Jesus Christ. Run. Get a box. Oh, bastard. Fucking noodle. Get off me, you bastard. On. Go, 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 go. Oh, fuck's sake, you stupid cunt. I can't wait to talk about it. I really can't wait. Oh, piss right off. It's not a foul. Absolute boss. Why have you given it to her? Fucking Christ. Don't do a carriest moment in the Champions League final now. Jesus, man. Come on, Donahue. Thank you. Come on. Just don't fucking screw me over, game. I need button to make a save. Come on. No. Fucking kill him. I should put a tackle in for once. Fucking crazy. Come on. Try getting this up to pitch. Oh my Christ, Clarkson, please. Fuck it all. Come on. Go. Get off the pitch. Come White House. Enough of the fucks. Switch to receiver. There we go. Can I move, please? Come on. Come on. Get in. Oh, you fucking bastard. I can't believe the shit can in your life. Please. On, put a tackle in. Go. That's offside, for fuck's sake, cunt. Come on. I need my little punching bag back on my desk, otherwise I'm gonna punch my desk. No. Not again. I'm fed up of every fucking game and I'm crossing it and scoring. No. Fucking God. Christ. Stress me out. Fuck off. Leave me alone. Come on. Get out of the pitch, you stupid player. Come on. Referee! Send that cunt off. Oh, that's not fair. Right, I've got mine. Where's mine? Take it in mind. There we go. Actually, starting a chance now. Come Nice. Straight to at the keeper. Great. Woohoo. I want the Shaqiri. Come on. No. No. Please. No. Oh, soft crossbar. Oh my god. Go Gio, go Gio, go. Run up the pitch, run up the pitch. Senior. Win that. Oh, Gio. Fuck a duck, fuck a duck. Kill him. Oh shit, I'm not having this. Oh, oh god, I'm gonna get fucking stress turrets in a minute. Christ on the bike. No, Bennett. Oh my god, Button, please. Don't give me an aneurysm. Oh, fucking hell. Come on. Save me. Save me until you get sold. Go, go on the pitch, go on the pitch, go on the pitch, use your legs, use your legs. Go on, use your pitch. Go, 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 go. Come on, Donahue, come on. Just down the hard part, score.
Oh, son of a fucking ball.
Fucking foot chops. Get there, get there. What are you doing? What are you doing, you cunt? What are you doing? Get off the field. Go on. Shit. Visible. Oh my Christ. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go, 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 go. Referee man! That's a red card, red card. Send him off, send him off. Fucking send him off. Yeah, piss off you fucking oogie boogie bastard. Stupid cunt. I need to whack this. I feel the pass! I think I've got in. Oh, thank god. Oh, thank god, man. What a whack. I thought it had a post and it came out. Oh. Come on, you're not scoring a half time goal against me. Do I want to do anything? Let's have a little look here what I've got. Donahue's having a game of his life. Clarkson is scaring me, so I'm going to take off Clarkson, bring down Donahue. I'm thinking maybe bringing on Daly for Reeve. Now keep Reeve on. Reeve will do. What do I want to do? Daly, bring on Grant, Stanberg, and Henry, but I need them for next game. Yeah, we'll do that, I think. What a song. Let's go. Go, go, go. Oh, ref. Go on. Just please be onside. Always offside. Bastard. Win that, win that, win that. Come on. 2 16-year-olds on the pitch. So we've got some athleticism. Come on.
I know you've got 43 shooting, mate, but fuck me, Christ, I've got a better shot than you at times.
And I shoot the ball going forward, and it goes off to the left or to the right. Fuck you, no. Come on, Reeve, I need a referee, man. Shit. So I need. What? Who's a cheap left back I can try and get and replace the Fries? Oh shit, Christ. Oh, fucking hell. Naughty.
What's that mean? That was time before Button fucked me.
Where's my mobile phone stand? Let's go. Go. Get in the box. Oh, come on. Oh, Reeve, man. Shit. Good tackling. You're scaring me. I'm not gonna lie, you are scaring me a little bit. Oh my Christ, Button. Go. Fucking make a run. Just run. Use your pace if you got any. I know you are 37, man. Come on, White House. Oh, White House. No, not today. I'll fucking take it off for the club. Piss off. Come on, win that header. Yes. Come on, Frontis. Come on, you got this. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck no. Oh, Button, you stupid bastard. Go on. Come on, Gio. Don't give a shit, I'm trying to get a computer, I'm taking a win. Alright, come on. Come on, you bastard. Oh no. Oh fuck. Run, Joe, run. Yes, Joe. What else? Oh, get there. Fucking get there. Oh, Geo, almost. Was that Donahue? I don't know. Might have been Donahue, actually. Oh, yeah, it was Donahue. Oh, shit. Oh, good. Oh, what? How's our side? Go. On the side. Come on, keep racing time. Win that. Oh, stupid defender, come on. Come on, here. Want. Just keep faffing around. Right, Reeves knackered. Come on. Awesome. Shit. Doodle. Oh, thank God, we are. Right, I could leave time waste. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Fuck, right, come on. Do some keepy ups. Go. Come on, Donahue. Oh, Donahue. Right corner. Right, kick it and blow your whistle, ref. Win that. Thank God. Oh, yeah, yoy. What a tune. Love a little bit of Backstreet Boys. Right, just one goal on it. Are you happy with the performance? I've played it to the job. Yeah, I do. Have you no one question? Did you ever feel like it wasn't gonna be your day? We had to control the game to be better. Well, we got a goal. Maybe we could have had more. So that was. There's lots of positives to take out today. People wondering though why did you try to leave Johnson out of the lineup? Okay.
No further questions. Thanks so much.
Streets back. Right, what do you want to do for this? Dundalk have shown interest in taking, even today, on a loan deal with an option to buy. You can find the details in your folder with some comments from me. Please bear in mind, we're currently outside the transfer window, so all personal terms can be negotiated as part of a pre-contract agreement with a view to the transfer being completed as soon as the window opens. Okay, let's have a look. Accept. You can't afford it, you fucking minute, it's only £250. I don't know. £350 and I want a 10% settlement clause. Shit. What's this? Youth Academy. Oh, okay. Striker centre forward. 43 rated. No, you can wait. Left wing, cam. No. Right mid, left wing. 55 rated. 65. Nope. Right, I'll leave these to get a bit higher rated first. Yeah, they'll have to wait. Please note the following players won't be available from the 7th of October to the 13th of October. Nico. What? Who? Aho's. Hang on. Is Aho Finnish? I thought he was Brazilian. Francis de Fries, New Zealand, yeah, you can take him, I don't give a shit. Oh, stop taking my fucking... Oh, bastard. No, you can't take Kajansen, I fucking need him. Oh, shit. Right, when's the 7th? Fuck, 7th to the 13th. So I can play Kajansen there. So if I play Kajansen in this game, in a cup, so that means I've got White House striker for the 9th. Okay. Not too bad. Right, okay. So, if I play my best, White House is knackered. Johnson, Martin's tired. I want to swap it now, so which one is it? Where's the rap one? Where's the rap one gone? Rap, that one. Right, now I want my right back, Aho. Then I want Lacey. Vickers. Sadler. I'll play Yin for a game, see what he can do. Lamb can go in there. Need Martin on the bench, to be honest. What are you saying? What are you saying? What are you saying? I need him to get a full thingy. Thinking like that. Yeah, we'll go with that for a game. You know what? I'm not actually going to play buttons game. I'm going to give that. What was his name? Marin, whatever his name is. Marinovic. A shot. Is Alho really finish? I swear he's. Oh, yeah, shit, he is. I thought he was fucking Brazilian. You know? Oh, fuck it. Can I sort by contracts? No. So who's my most paid player? 5k for Clarkson, fuck me. $12k for Parky and now. Got you. God, I don't even pay for him. Oh, fuck. Jesus. So Bennett, 1.1 mil. Oof. That could be some good little bit of cash. 16 mil. Oh my god. 1.2 mil for Vickers. I'll keep Vickers though. I own 25k. View offers, hang on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. 12 players, fucking hell. Who's the oldest one I bought in? 30, 32, 28, 32. Okay. So might try and get him. Could give me another centre back option. Let's have a look. Rotation. Okay, sure. Stop going for 2 years, you bastard. You're only 28, you're not gonna fucking retire around the corner, come on. I won't give you that much, you're not worth that much to me. I'll give you 2,500 a week. 30k, what are you saying? 3.2 a week, we'll be looking at a buy. Right, you can fuck your bonus off. You can have that. The lab is open to join, but you can join the club. It's not quite a lab is open for, and you fucking minimal. For £3,200 a week, you got to fucking clean shoes for a living. Cheeky bastard. The lab was hoping for. So can I use these yet, or do I have to wait until the window opens? Aha! There we are. So you can come in. And Lang can be used now. Aha. Pushing Edwards down. Cool. I need to really think on the instructions. Like, what's wrong? Stay back, cool. Stay back, stay back, stay back. Stay forward. Stay forward. Yes. Stay back. Stay back. So why the fuck are these two getting up? Alright, cool. Play match. Let's go. Oh, Vickers should have tackled her. Yes. Come on. Go. Oh, come on. Take the shot. Oh, fuck. Yes! We can save the button. Oh, fuck. Come on. Maybe we don't need to sign a keeper. Come on. Go. Fuck a fucking duck. Well, but I wouldn't have saved that. Fucking Jesus. Oh, this is getting scary. Go. Oh, come on, Kajata. Come on. This is getting silly now. Come on. Go. Oosh. Oh, come on, motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Whip him all in. Come on. Shit. Right, let's go. Come on, Ian. Come on. Oh, come on. Shit. Shit. Safe. I'm good. Go. Come on. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fucking hell, this is getting ropey. Yes, oh, come on. Brian's new number one. Oh shit, switch. Not Brian, Rhyl. Oh, fuck it. Could I get Robert Sanchez to speak of Brian? Could be an idea. To win this. Goal to Johnson. Right, I can't. Oh, done it for you. Formation, because I'm just getting fucking trolled. No, no, no. Shit. Fucking hell. Come now, hope. On the cube. Yes. Oh no. What can I do? Don't know who's not having a game. It's pissing me off. So, I'm gonna bring on Francis, I think, potential. I kinda need more than that, actually. Yeah, very fun, that's a new one. Who's better? Oh fuck. Stay away. Stay away. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh, come off it. Who fucking swore? Oh, I don't need you. That header. Win that. I think it will be. That could be an option for a striker. Wilgrig is on fire. I could play Wilgrigs on fire all the time. Could be. Oh, Christ of shit. Oh, fuck. Alright, okay. I thought I wouldn't say this any bad. Ooh, fucking hell. Can I ask it? Come on. Oh shit. Oh, button! I should have kept fucking Marrow, whatever the cunt name is. Oh shit. You know what? I'm off on a friend now. What's bullshit? Come on team. I need you to win. Oh shit, it's in for a corner. Oh my god. Come on. We got this, come on. Go. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck off. Oh, straight to his player. Win that mine. Oh, not to his player though. Shit. Fuck it off. Scary, scary shit. Go, get on the pitch. Oh, fuck's sake. Go, Kajartson, go. Come on, just fucking get a goal, you bastard. Fuck me. Come on, you cunt. Get a ball. Fuck's sake. please, no, please, 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 please. Sucks. Fucking hell, we'll get wheels kicked. No. No. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, what's that? Oh. Go. 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 Go, Vickers, beat him. I didn't want you to do that. Silly cunt. No. Oh my fucking Christ, button. That's such a silly gun. Oh, I'm telling you. It's all because I've been in for you, I'm fucking telling you. Fuck me on shit a piece of... Oh wow, Johnson. Wow. Wowzers. Fucking disappointing, that's what it was, just shit cunt. Maybe I need to change my suit. I don't think the round suit's working. Nothing seemed to be going right for your team today. What was the problem? I don't fucking know. What was I saying? Why does a fucking rocket ship blow up? I don't know. Oh, that's ruining the problem for you. Yeah, fuck off, bitch. Boss, can't believe what I'm hearing. If I asked you if I thought it might be possible to talk about a new contract, you didn't say anything to me about this permanent transfer, and said, at least you can. What? At least you can do now is tell me what's going on. Not that, I just want the fucking money off you. Jack. Right, what's this? Who, what? E. Hudson, right. And I get a goalkeeper who's worth 90,000. I'd rather just take the cash, to be honest. So it goes to 230,000 and they've offered me... How much have they offered me? They've offered me that with 120, which takes it to 210. Right, let's negotiate. Let's see what you got for pickings. Jack Lemon, whatever your name's. Goalkeeper. It's gave me the lowest rated goalkeeper. Right, okay. Fullbacks. Strikers, what we're saying. Matthew Smith. James Akintunde. Potential. Try and nab him. So I want that James Akintunde. How's a new transfer fee? 10k, something. I'll take the cash. Yeah, it's more than he's worth. Fuck it. I don't want that goalkeeper. I want a fucking well proven one. What's it? Play chat. For the game towards then, I think I'm going to do better than the freeze. Nothing better. What was that email? I sent you my final point, Jack Blackland. Okay, let's have a look. Value 1.9 mil. Wage 26,000. Ooh, Christ. But it would be a very, 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 very good addition. What keepers did he send me? Alvaro. Brentford. Okay. Tom Bilson. No. Jack Bartland. Right. Ideally, have I got them back yet? No. Why is my things only down to 5? Why can I only have... So this is what, the Papa John's trophy? The fuck is the Papa John's trophy? Fuck no. Standings, okay. Okay, so it's like a, I think it's like a League 2 type cup. Okay. Right. So, if Johnson's last game for us is that, we'll see. Don't know who can come out, you bastard. Where's my centre forward guy? Where is he? Where's Whitehouse? There he is. Right, I want him in goal. Those two I want to save for... Figgy. So we want. Where's that centre back? That's son. There he is, Lang. We need Martin in. Clarkson, Whitehouse, Lacey will do. Sharpness, fuck it. Right, I'll do. Alho can be swapped with. Actually, no, Alho's playing. You're all playing up your fucking shit, right? So you can all fucking play. Because I won't get to use. Right, I need to make the bench the best I can. So. I want two defenders. What am I thinking? I'll take Bennett for. That guy. So Gio, because he's young and fast. Frontis, and we'll take We'll take Adam, I think, just in case we need anything. Yes. Right. I've got to win. Well, I'm not playing these fucking kits. Change kit. Sheffield Wednesday. You can change. To. Yeah, that one. Why is they not working? I've got to hold it. Right. Let's go. If I lose this, I'm changing my formation up. It's maybe like a 4-4-2, if it don't work. Johnson. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, I've done the D-squad. Let's go into that one then. Go on. Unc Johnson. Catch me with brain every time. Oh, great. It's a cunt on the pitch. Oh, come on. What's the save? Come on, Lang. Shit. Come on, Kajakson, if your fucking name is. Come on. Yes, oh fuck's sake. Oh. Fuck it off. Get away. Go, go. Come on. Oh, stop blocking me, you bastard. Hell, man. I need to save that one then. Let's buy his kneecap. Christ. years. Go. Oh, what a house, man. No, fuck it up. This is getting stressful. Come on. Yes, Henry. Go. Go. Fuck me. Who's this peacock feral? He's a cunt. Johnson doesn't have it anymore. Let's try this. Another fucking debut for another. Go! Yes! Come on, Adam. Go on.
through him.
Where's Adam? It's Martin. It's Martin.
Yes.
No. No. Get up. Shit. I don't think you have to play it anymore. Oh. Adam. He's a unit. Go.
shit. Go. Good, Adam. Go on. Riffman, where's my pen? We got this. Far. Go. There he is. Go. I see the fucking crossbar again. Fuck. Fuck it up. Were you surprised how comfortable? No, I was fucking not. Deserve to win. Pleased with the performance, so yes. Did Pico Farrell make his own? Oh, yeah. Foul bastard was a bastard. I really could make a difference in sharing for Wednesday. Shush. Okay, right, oh, shit Lang's gone as well. Fuck. Oh, and Adam's gone. Oh, my half a fucking team's gone. Oh, but Adam in just because. Oh, shit. Fuck it up. Oh, fuck. Right. Right, fine. Where's my hover? Where's my 67 defender? Where is he gone? Bennett, there he is. You can go in. Right, okay. Actually gonna play a striker today, boy. Fucking need you to. Right wing. Oh
God, this team's gonna be a fucking shit show now. Donny, him on the bench, him on the bench. Reeve, Vickers. Sadler can come on for him. Langston International, so we need another defender on the bench, which we fuck. Why's my team just disappeared? Hudson can come on. Right. Clarkson needs to come off for a midfielder that isn't tired. Where's Saddle, there we are. Defender. And now I need, where's Griffiths? For any other right wingers? No, it might be worth then playing. Bringing him over him. And then playing Randall over Lacey and like that. Right. We're just gathered in the press room. What do they fucking want? How do you run even the opponent? What? Team's an absolute fine lately. How come tonight? Players will continue training such performance. Right, sometimes players look at the game and don't feel pressure as there's not much to say. Right. How you move. Where's the international break then? So I'm fifth. Let's have a look. So I'm fifth. I'm 8 points behind. Oof. And I've played 10. How many games? 46 games. So I'm almost a quarter of the way through the campaign. Fuck, you know. 5 points for Scunthorpe United. Sheesh. So, how much have we got in the bank right now? 210. Okay, so I can do something then. I'm thinking maybe position off the lock. Oh, okay, that's fine. That's why tactics. Width, we don't want to be that wide, we want 40. We've got 37 depth. Let's see if that makes us play any better. If it doesn't, we'll swap to like a 4-2-3-1, I think. Oh, come on. Oh, please give me a pen. I should have done a mark on the bitch. This is the best free kick to take off. Fire, yeah, no. Come on. Shit. Go. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Shit. Come on. Shit. No. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Make a save, make a save. There we go. Stressful. I'm fucking like under tense, it feels like. Go. Thank God. No. Oh, not today. Oh. Oh, no. What the fucking plan this really doesn't want to plan. No. No. Put tackling, put for the badge. Go, Reeve, go. Shit. You know what? Do I get time or no? I'm changing formation. Formation. What am I thinking? Maybe the 4-5-1 actually. Striker, striker. Guess he could go there. Guess he can go there. Let's go to 4-5-1 actually. 4-5-1. Right, you can play there. You can play there. Right. Stay central, get behind, stay forward, stay central, get into the box. Stay central, get into the box. Come back on the fence, cut inside. Target man, get behind. Stay on the edge. Come back. Cut inside, get behind, stay on the edge. Nice fucker, stay back. Yes, cover centre, stay back. Alright, we're gonna try this. Come on. If this works better than this game, then we're sticking with the 4-5-1. If this doesn't work, then I need to find a different formation. Go, be on side. Come on. Now, of all the players you could find, you can find one single pair of mine. Great. Fuck. Yes, yes. Francis, come on. Fuck, duck, man. Thank you.
again.
I don't know what to do because I've got fucking teams in Fairyland. I'm sorry, right? I can understand if it's international break at all, but the fact I'm on League 2 still fucking playing and you want to take most of my players is ridiculous. Ref. Right. 55. No. I didn't bring him on the bench. Arr. 63. You know what? Yin can come on, try and whip a free kick and see if he's got any fucking use. Yin, here we go. Come on, Yinny. Useless. Come on. Shit. Sorry, you were great, but I can't. Come on, motherfucker. Shut up, you stupid commenter. What am I gonna do with the fucking resources I've got? I've got fucking people that can't shoot. All my good players are either knackered or fucking on international leave. What the fuck am I gonna do? Don't have the money to buy fucking better players. So shut your fucking mouth. Come. Oh, just fucking hit the ball, you cunt. Yin. Fucking hell, man. Oh, why is my team so fucking high up? I've not got it.
Oh! Oh, you shit bastard, get out the fucking club, you cunt.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm putting. Oh, I can't play button anymore, he's a cunt. Fucking controller in a minute, bastard. Fuck me, win game, lose a game, win game, fucking lose five, it's bullshit. Ugh. Don't want that player. Where does it go? Woohoo!
Mom. Yes, he actually made a fucking interception. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Donahue. Come on. Oh, now can you love me again? No, I can't. Right, come on. On the bike. Come on, Joan. Fucking show me some skill. Come on. Cyprus Mbappe, come on. Oh, Frontis. Come on, Yid. Oh, Yiddy. Safe. He made another safe. Someone took a photo. Record it for the books. Oh, fuck. Go to 4-3-2-1. Might be the option. Kill him. Oh, yeah, no. Oh, good. Four. Oh, come on. Why is my whole team upfield? I've got everybody kind of stay back. At least five of them. That's a handball, but I'll fucking take it. will you keep back in Strandberg? What's wrong with Strandberg? My whole fucking team are in Fairyland or on fit. Am I gonna get my team back? Wow. Who's on 12? Reeve, 6 sharpness, fuck me. What are we saying? Player chat. For an episode, I'm putting you up on out on loan list. Bastard. I need money to come in. Alright, East Gold, just give me the money so I can fucking buy something. Jesus, wet. I just want to see this. Why is there no manager jobs coming, you know, like... Oh. So, let's do a wish list type thing. So, either those two goalkeepers or Areola, actually. If we can get him on the cheap, he'd be quite good. Rhyl, there we are. How much is he? On loan, what's that? Oof. Have a look. 24 days remaining to scout with him. Fucking hell. Who else would be a good goalkeeper? Robert Sanchez. Rob Brut. Sanchez. Why is he at Strasbourg and not Brighton? Okay. Maybe Fabi and Ski. There we are. 36, fuck me. I didn't think he was that old. God, he's been around ages. I thought he was about 31-ish. What about, his name Perrin? Or something like that. Perrin. Okay, is it 1R? Perrin. Yeah, there we are. Any other goalkeepers that I know are okay-ish? Jean Luigi. There he is, 43, god. I want to see if I can get him actually. He's only value 700k. Oh, can I come in for a trade straight now? Approach Dubai. Just don't ask me for cash. Player swap, goalkeepers. button. Transfer fee. We'll give you £100 on top. Fuck off, this kind of value's only... Fuck off. I thought it'd be more cheap. Yeah, okay, so we'll get one of those. He's my striker that I want. I think he'll do quite well. You know, striker-wise. And then we'll go with... one really good cheap fielder. Luna maybe. I'll have to look at Brian. Have a little looky see what we can. How does that would do? Oh, we've got Shalaba. Quite easy though, would be great. Even take Lampsey was taught my problems not well good Moda. Sarimento Trossard would be nice. Feltman would be very nice. Dan Webster would be very nice. Danny Welbeck would be very nice. Lewis Dunn could be very nice. Kukure can fuck off, you bastard. Players, oh fuck off. No one wants to relocate. Come on, Lampsey. Oh, what do you mean? Fucking. Oh, they want a loan though. Let's take a loan. Loan to buy. Yeah, 2 year. Okay. Yes, so Brian has to pay more. It's a bit more than we would like to pay. Okay. I'll put everything I can afford. So that costs 25%. Except. Alright. Aha. Got a Christo. Yeah. Let me take that. So. Just out of curiosity. Do you want to come to me? Do you want to come to me alone? What about you on a loan? What about you on a loan? What about you when you'd come on a loan? Most likely. Oh. I'll have to come in with some cash then. Money's for him. So when's he come to it then? So is you with me now? Or do I have to wait until the window's open? Fuck. Right, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I'll catch you in the next one. Goodbye. It's a shiny